Hello and welcome back to another video. In today's gameplay video, we're going to be playing a brand new indie game called Untamed. This is an indie game. This is the demo version. The full release isn't out at the moment. This demo was released a day or so ago. Basically, it's just a sandbox survival game where you play as this creature on the screen here, and I think you just have to like grow and you can have like a family of other creatures around you and basically just survive in the wilderness. So let's get into it then. So let's host the server or join a server. How many people are on? We got four people playing this currently. I think I'll create my own server. So let's host the server. Josh plays server. That's fine. Demo Island. Okay. Let's go. See how we get on with this game. Okay, so character customization. I like the colours in this. Very bright, vibrant. So, what should we go for? The main colour? That was the main colour. Black and red? Yeah, I think that looks pretty cool. We'll go for that. Oh, I can have pure white. No. I can have an albino one. Okay, we'll go for that. Accent marking. Just go for black, I think. Eyes, we'll leave all that the same. Okay, let's go. Spawn creature. Here we go, we're in the game. Okay. Alright, so that's pretty cool. Let's work out the controls. Alright, shift to sprint. Control, crouch. Space to jump. Seems very slow. I don't like having to need to toggle the crouch. I prefer it when you hold it. Okay, so in the bottom right, it looks like we've got health, stamina, water, and food. Alright, so that's my primary attack. Okay, that's my secondary attack, a little high kick. Alright, let's have a look at the map. Okay, I've told it. Okay, so the map's pretty big. Where am I at the minute? Does it say where I am? No. Okay. Alright, how do I get to my inventory? Oh, what just happened? I pressed T and it did something. It just teleported me somewhere. Next to a lamp. Can I collect these? Can I eat them fruit? Is that fruit? No. Right, let's have a wander there. See what's up here. It's quite slow on the jumping. It seems like I've been in mid-air for a while. Like I'm gliding. It does say it's a PvP game as well, so if there's other players on the server, we'll be able to attack them. Well, let's head over this direction. Must have an inventory somewhere, surely. Okay, so what's that? That means I can sniff. I can sniff prey out. No, it's not showing me anything. E to interact. I haven't seen anything I can interact with yet. Oh, I've just killed myself. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's spawn again. There we go. Not where I'm on the coast. So I just say where you are, this little white marker. Probably blends in with the map, so you could probably maybe changing that at some point. You might be able to in the settings, I'm not sure. It does look like you've got points of interest on the map as well. Start like night vision. Oh nice. You can toggle night vision mode on. That's pretty cool. Right, let's head over here to the sea. See if we can drink some water. So I look like I'm drinking, but my water's not going up. Okay, this seems very laggy. What are the settings down? Any settings? Limit unlimited. Oh, keep the frame limit at 60 FPS. That's been on high. See how we got on with that. That seems a bit better. Actually looks a bit better to be fair, it looks a lot crisper. Wonder if I could swim. Let's have a look. Deep it up. Oh, I am swimming. You can swim. Yeah. Looks like he's walking, but I think he's actually paddling. Head up this direction and see what's up here, see if we can find any baddies. Full damage. Right. a building over here. Let's go and go check this out. Abandoned buildings, let's see if there's any goodies in here. Yeah, see, the controls are a bit janky. Look it up here. I'd like to see the purpose of this building. Okay, I wonder if I take full damage if I jump up there. Well, let's go for it. No, no full damage. I wonder if there's anything up this one. Go and have a look. So what am I supposed to eat? I can't find anything to eat at the minute. Have a look up here. Right, it's nothing up here, let's get out of here. Let's go find something to eat. Right, let's try and drink some water first. Okay, yeah, so that's my water filling up. Just need to find something to eat. I'm guessing I have to hunt and kill something. I'm guessing he's a meat eater. Actually, can eat these flowers. Come on, you're a veggie now, eat them. Right, go on. Look at the map. Okay, so I've just come from that big point of interest up there. There's fruit on here, I wonder if I can eat them. Can I eat them? Yeah. Okay, yeah, so you can eat the fruit off the trees. But I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing at the minute. Just running around aimlessly at the minute. I haven't seen anything else that I can fight. Yeah, it just seems a bit aimless at the minute. I mean, it's not even like a tutorial. Tell you what you're supposed to be doing. Just a running simulator at the minute. Right, the stamina's gone. Right, let's rest here for a minute. Alright, so if I go east from here, there seems to be some point of interest there. I'll go and have a look over there, see what's over there. Must be something to do with this sniffing. To sniff things out, but... head east, it'll stay for you. Abandoned building over there and over here. Go check it out. Probably nothing there, but we'll go and have a look. And I was right, nothing there. Well, let's eat some fruit while I'm here. Well, let me do it. Well, the view looks pretty good, but there's nothing around. I'll go over to a lot of the desert. Something over there. I'll go and check that out, see what's over there. haven't got any hopes that there will be anything over there. I got high hopes, but you never know. That's what you get with these indie games, you hit or miss. Sometimes you find a little gem, and others are just empty. And I've run out of stamina. Alright, can you level up your character? I don't know. I think so. Let's go see what's over here. Okay, I just heard a wasp. It's gone. That was the first thing I've heard so far. So loud. Thank you.
Thank you.
let's head over here. Yeah, I don't think there's much in this game, to be honest, guys. I know it's an indie game and it is demo, but it just seems empty. There's no other creatures you can fight. There's nothing to interact with. You just eat berries and drink water and run around. Unless it is strictly PvP, which you can have about, I think it was 6 on the server. Possibly. It doesn't tell you much about the game, to be fair. But I thought I'd give it a go anyway. You guys can see the gameplay. If you are looking at it on Steam on the demo. I'll play the indie game so you don't have to. Because there's not much to this game. No leveling up system, there's nothing you can interact with. There's not a lot going on. I'm back to where I started, so I've run around the whole map and I haven't found a single thing. Apart from these fruit and water. That's it. Yeah, I think it must just be PvP then. Obviously there's no servers, there's only the 4 of the servers with one person in at a time, so. But it is an indie game. It's a demo. Obviously waiting the full release unless they made some big changes to it. Yeah, it's just empty game, I think. And yeah, not a lot going on. Appreciate you for watching the video, guys. Leave a like and sub to the channel. It really helps the channel a lot. Really appreciate it. If you've got any comments on this game, just leave them in there. Be sure to get back to you. And I'll see you in the next one.